Hi, today I'm going to paint the macaw parrot. I have outlined the macaw picture in golden gutta. You can use any that you like. First, I'm going to put a very diluted color of very pale peachish pink color on the beak and on the area surrounding the eye. Now, I'm putting brown color, chestnut brown color around the beak. And black on the area next to the beak. Then take some bright red color, put it on top of the head. And put some shade of orange just next to the, just to give it a little shading. Blend the colors while you're doing this. Some brown on top of the head to give it a shade. And on the jewel, and blend it. Go on painting like this with the red color here on the chest also. And a shade of orange on the side. Similarly, paint the top of the wing in red color. Put a little bit of brown on top. And then red. Put a dash of orange here below the brown. This is how the red area will look. For the wing, in the middle portion, first apply a lighter green. Like that, and then put slightly darker green.
again.
Lighter green
and then darker. You can put in a dab of brown to create that green color. And so on. Then you can put a little bit of yellow on top, primary yellow, put the green, and spread it. Yellow and then green. Yellow again and then green. Then increase the amount of yellow. Here and here, and just a dab of green on one. Like that. Then for the blue, first add a little bit of light blue. And then darker blue. Again, light blue on top and a bit of dark blue. And you go on like this. You end this by almost turquoise color on this last one. For the branch, put in shades of brown. So start with the brown color and wherever you feel that there should be a shade, put in slightly darker brown. This. You can put in a shade of golden olive green in the middle. And again brown. Just don't forget to blend the colors. Now paint the talons, the claws of the bird in brown and darker shade of brown. Just like this. And paint the nails in black color. paint the tail in the same colors as the feathers. So first we'll apply blue, turquoise kind of blue in the middle like this. Shade it a bit, give it a touch of darker color and blend it. You can put a dash of yellow in the center. And then apply red. And similarly on the other side, apply a dash of green on the tip. And you color the feathers of the tail like this. For the background, first I'm going to make small circles of water, and then I'm going to color them as flowers. So put a clump of flowers here, perhaps put some in the upper corner. Like this, and then apply some diluted color on the edge of the circle that we've made with water. I'm using pink. For the foliage, I'm just going to put dabs of green color in various shades all around the picture. Put some yellow on top, lighter color, so that it denotes light. And let them blend on its own. Put different shades. Like this. I'm using a very thin brush and dry, just with orange color, put some lines underneath the eye and along the cheek. Like this. And this is how the finished macaw would look.